Once upon a time, in a vibrant forest, there lived a small, curious rabbit named Lila. Unlike other rabbits, Lila had a unique fascination with the stars. Every night, she would gaze up at the sky, wondering about the mysteries it held. One clear night, a shooting star streaked across the sky. Lila made a wish to touch the stars. The next morning, she found a shimmering silver leaf by her burrow. It was a magical leaf from the oldest tree in the forest, known to grant one wish to the worthy. With the leaf in her possession, Lila embarked on an adventure. She met various animals who shared stories about the sky and stars. An owl taught her about constellations, a wise tortoise about the phases of the moon, and a flock of birds about the feeling of soaring high. As Lila learned, the silver leaf glowed brighter. Finally, on a hilltop under the starlit sky, the leaf lifted her gently. Lila soared among the stars, feeling their cool, gentle touch. She realized her dream was not just to touch the stars, but to embrace the beauty and knowledge they represented. Lila returned to the forest, her heart full of starry dreams and a newfound wisdom to share. Her adventure had shown her that sometimes the journey to fulfill a dream is as beautiful as the dream itself.